What is it? It's a game. You play it. How do you know how?
I just know.
Will you show me how to play?
If you promise not to tell Mother.
Why can't we tell her?
Because she'll take it away. So, do you want to play or don't you, Jacob?
Yes. I want to play. Hello, Jacob.
Hello, Mother.
Where's your brother?
He's down at the beach. Staring out at the ocean. Can I help you?
If you like, you can sort that. What were you and your brother doing down at the beach?
We were just walking.
Do you love me, Jacob?
Yes.
Then tell me what happened.
Why do you have all your things? They're our things. I took them because we're leaving and we're never coming back.
What?
Just follow me. Follow you where? To the people.
No. We're supposed to stay away from them.
There are people, Jacob. And we're gonna live with them.
No. Mother said...
She lied. She lied about everything. All of it. I know you don't understand, but you have to come with me. I don't want to go by myself.
We can't. Mother loves us.
She doesn't love us.
Stop!
It was all a lie!
Stop it!
She's not even our mother!
No! Jacob! What are you doing?
He's leaving.
He's going to them. To the other people.
Do you think he'll come back?
No.
You said you killed our mother. Is that true?
Yes. If I had let her live, she would have taken you back to her people. And those people are bad, Jacob. Very bad. I couldn't let you become one of them. I needed you to stay good.
Am I good, Mother?
Yes. Of course you are. Why do you love him more than me? In different ways. Will you stay with me, Jacob? Please? Yes.
Matthew, I'll reduce your suspension to a 1 month period if you...
1 month? Are you at... What do I have to do?
People look up to you. Stop all the bullying immediately. If you become an anti-bullying role model within 30 days, I will restore all your extracurricular activities.
You mean, like, doing what?
I mean, like, for the next month, go out of your way to be kind to the kids who were bullied at this school. Starting with Tommy Dolan.
Done. Done.
You volunteered to do this, and Sykes may lift your suspension sooner than the end of the month.
I got nailed because of that loser.
Not having the brains to see a whole new security system is what got you nailed.
So now I gotta help him win 50 grand.
No! You just have to appear to be helping. Once he says yes, then we'll work on sabotaging this whole thing.
So I can get expelled?
We'll do it in a way that it won't stick to you. You'll see, it'll be fine.
How?
Just leave that to me. Once we're in,
you should pay for all the trouble he's caused me, but what's in this for you?
The biggest job I ever had. And helping out my bro.
Great dinner last night, T.
Sheesh, man, you can cook.
And that granny of yours? She's off the hook.
I wouldn't take any bets on that.
Anybody bother you today?
Not until 10 seconds ago.
Have you been thinking about what we were talking about?
Yeah, I don't want a bodyguard.
Not that, you've already got one. I was talking about having me join your posse. Your grand told me how you need a cooking crew, and I have made some pretty mean barbecue.
Yo, Julia Childish, what's up?
Told you to back off, Joe.
Hey, how about you and I take a walk down to that nice new TV station of yours, huh? I hear it's only an 8-story truck.
Let's roll, T.
Bro.
Whoa. Didn't you hear me?
I heard you when you said you sprained your hand and were off the team, but now I just heard your buddy say you were suspended, so.
Well, no, I really wanted to help you on the contest, and I thought if you knew that I'd been suspended for harassing you, you might think.
I might think what?
That I wasn't being real or I was pulling some crap.
Matt Prylak, pulling crap.
I got that spice thing you wanted.
Saffron. I said saffron. Saffron from a spice shop. This is paprika. From a warehouse.
Well, they're both red.
Why are you really doing all this?
I feel horrible about the pool and assembly and last year. I was hoping that we could work on the contest together and then maybe the school's anti-bullying project. Before, the only times I was ever in the kitchen cooking were to help my mom. She taught me how to make this. In Philly, I was overweight big time, so she got me into swimming. Always said I'd make the Olympics. I've never forgotten that. Never let anything hold me back. That's what you gotta do with this contest, T. Just gotta keep pushing forward, no matter what.
I had a wishing well. Then all my dreams could come real.
I come up to see her whenever I can. Would you like me to come in with you? No, but next time though. No.